nailed it to the 3-yard line as he got under the ball. This one high and deep. Into the end zone. Blackman takes a knee. Coming out now. Quentin Porter to start his second game back on the field.
Got the tight end way out here. A little different formation for Penn State.
And Porter looks deep middle. Got a man wide open. Hazard is inside the 20-yard line. So with the wrinkle on the formation, the scheme does the job. It's a 36-yard gain. That's the way it was on that last play. Second down and 8. So Porter will fire. Beautiful touchdown, Boston College. On their opening drive, it's Adams for the score on the strike from Porter. And was he ever on the money on that throw, as he was all series long. A beautiful opening drive for Coach O'Brien and the Eagles. He's looking for a blitzer or somebody who gets through. Now he delays going out. Porter looking downfield. He'll take off again. First down. Porter inside the 40-yard line. And Gary, Penn State left the middle open. 30-yard line. Play fake. Knight goes down middle. Got him wide open. Touchdown. BC scores again. Gonzalez, Tony Gonzalez, the redshirt freshman from Flemington, Massachusetts, goes 37 yards. The second scoring pass of the game. Coach, Penn State is stunned. They are stunned here in Beaver Stadium and on the Nittany Lions sideline. Down two touchdowns could do a lot to disrupt the game plan. Set the screen, intercepted, picked off, 10, 5, diving end zone. He was close to scoring. Down at the 1 now is Tom Martin, that senior defensive tackle we told you about from Farmingdale, New Jersey. He picked off the screen pass and took it to the 1-yard line. Joe Paul's about to be down by 3 touchdowns. Holy Toledo. It is now 14-0. Horace Dodd lined up at that tailback spot. Going to get a chance to score against his former team. And he does just that. Dodd, the senior from Hamden, Connecticut. And now, Sortino pops onto the field to make this 21-0. Can you believe what's happening here in Central Pennsylvania? 31-yard field goal attempt here for Sortino. Get on it. Bill's going to fire for it. Got a man wide open. Got the first down. Kentner Palmer puts it down. Fumble! Boston College football. Palmer turns it over, running after the catch. And Kiwi, who's all over the field, Kiwanuka, nicknamed Kiwi, watch him come back. We believe he recovered this fumble.
Well, you see Blackman missed the tackle, and then Palmer goes forward. A big hit in the secondary that time by Cook. Out of the way.
He's a good one. Here comes Knight again. Patient breaks free. Midfield. 40 down his sideline and out of bounds at the 30. Getting his steps down. Fossil to hold. Whacked it through. Make it 27-7. Penn State needs another 7 to get in here. Draw play is the call. Fumble! BC's got it at the 3-yard line. The fumble by young Scott, who has turned it over here. It was recovered by Ryan Glasper, a freshman himself from Southington, Connecticut. Tight end ready to try to pick him up. He comes right by him and slams into Robinson. Unbelievable. You knew he was coming with that wide split. So once again, our final score, 27-14, the underdog rules.